bird dog. So this movement's gonna start out on all fours. I'm gonna show you kind of how we're gonna start and then how we're gonna progress into it. So if you're working with your breath, you're gonna inhale, maybe pick one arm up, and as you exhale, you're gonna reach forward, and then inhale, and maybe add the leg. And what I want you to do is take a breath in and bring your right arm in. Yep, and exhale and reach long, yeah. Inhale, bring your left leg and arm in together. And exhale and reach them both out. Awesome. Notice we're trying to keep this in line. Whew. And her heels extended and completely relax. And let's do the other side. Breathe in, reach your arm out. Whew. Beautiful. Breathe in again and reach both out. Ooh, that side's nice. And down. Let's get two on each side. Nice, Pavlina. Good. And when you're done, back to tabletop. You can sit back or you can go into cat-cow, whatever you want. Awesome.